Born a healthy child, I had lost both my sight and my hearing by my second birthday. I was stubborn, but through my determination and help from an exceptional teacher, I learned to read, write, and even speak. In 1904, I graduated from Radcliffe College, making me the first deaf-blind person in the country to earn a Bachelor of Arts degree. I had many careers. I was a writer, a lecturer, a vaudeville performer, an activist, but my lifelong role was that of a student. My story became one of the most inspiring in history, all because I refused to let anything get in the way of my success. I am Helen Keller.
Thank you.